in part because of this collaboration, a failure on the part of the city to figure out how to create these collaborations. So I'm on the Obama Foundation's Inclusion Council, and one of the things we're doing is holding the foundation's feet to the fire on the Presidential Center around being very inclusive in who they select from everything, from procurement to professional services to construction contracts, who gets hired to do that work. So we're really trying to set that the gold standard in inclusion. And one thing that strikes me is that these opportunities are coming fast and furious. And even when an organization, a company has a good intention and wants to be more inclusive, they don't often know where to turn. They might even turn to the Urban League, and the Urban League, try as they may, can produce, you know, however many graduates you might produce in a given year, and it's not big enough. So because we're not coming together, we can't even meet the demand that's out there. And that's where I feel like collaboration can be a real game change for Chicago. Collaboration around workforce development, around making sure that all of the people that you know, that 40 organizations are working with, have opportunities. And not just the ones that somebody knew to call. So I want to put out there these huge opportunities that we haven't made a connection to the people who need it most. We haven't made that connection well in the past, and it's something I think we're going to need to be improving upon.